Well, still in sport, former athlete Joshua Banda has donated standard training kits to athletes who cannot afford them for training. Now, the kits were handed over to Uganda Athletics Federation boss Dominic Otuchet at the Nambole National Stadium.
Former athlete Banda Joshua has donated training kits to athletes who can't afford them for training. They were handed over to Uganda Athletics Federation boss Dominic Otuchet at Nambole National Stadium.
Together. Thank you. God bless you.
Former 3,000-meter steeplechase athlete Banda Kabalu expressed his intention to construct a standard athletics track in Mitiana. If constructed seated on 50 acres of land, it will be one of the best outspaced standard track in central Uganda. Banda is optimistic that the track will be complete by the end of the year.
You know, some athletes, they don't know a standard track. People in the upcountry, they run on a smaller track. They think that's a standard track. Now, if they see the standard track, they know how big the track is. Yeah, they train on that, they will be able to come and compete here and compete in Europe. Yeah, that's it.
Despite being a former athlete, Banda has been serving in the USA Army before retiring to pursue his dream of promoting athletics in Uganda, more so his home area in Itiana. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate.